see you got your little mud flaps with you. So I'm not exactly feeling a reason for us to try throwing lead at each other. I care about my people. I don't want to just march them into the line of fire because I want to play my dick is bigger than yours. It is. We both know it. But I'm also comfortable enough to accept the fact if it wasn't. I'm certainly not going to let my people die over that shit. Like you're about to. So, Rick, what the hell can I do for you? Dwight. Your name's Simon. You're Gavin. You?
Regina.
Rick, I'd feel remiss.
No. I know who you are. Listen, you five, the Savior's inside. All of you have a chance to survive here, to survive this. Y'all can live if you surrender. Can't guarantee it any time but now, right now.
Set it off?
Got it.
So they surrender, and you and your little piss patrol doesn't kill them. That sounds like a good deal. What about me, Rick?
I told you twice. You know what's gonna happen?
I do. I do know what's gonna happen. You don't. You have no idea the shit that's about to go down. Let me ask you something, Rick. Think you have the numbers for this fight?